The Sapulpa Public Library will be holding its annual book sale. That sale is going to be today and tomorrow, as visitors can pay $3 for a paper bag and then leave with whatever they can fit into it. The sale will be from 9 to 4 today, 10 to 1:30 tomorrow there in Sapulpa.